Hi guys, welcome back to Bams Game Channel. Before watching this video, don't forget to subscribe, turn on the bell, like, comment, and share. Happy watching! Enjoy!
So far, it doesn't appear to be helping.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff.
Hate to think what the Bliss is doing to the.
Taking the count
that was
back,
close.
Bit by
Thanks
bit.
For your help on defense.
We gotta take back what's ours.
I need a driver. Those Peggy bastards stole all our gas. They drained these here reservoirs and filled their tankers. So I'd steal a tanker from the Colts and bring it back here.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
We'd be.
Eden's gate says we can't hunt. I say fuck them.
I hear what you say.
I'm heading this way.
Colt is up ahead. Stay low.
I keep hoping that this is all just a bad dream or something.
I don't know what to say.
Oh, another left hand. Oh, that's like 27. Statistically speaking, that's a little disturbing. Oh, shit. Where'd you come from? I bring me the organic produce and I'll mix you a magic shake. Make you fast and furious. Cool?
Moving.
Sunshine. Am I getting drugs?
Thanks. Now I can go back to giving that Colt a beating.
Copy that!
Help!
Never can have enough bullets.
One of my buddies sent word about the fly shop. He confirmed that they're cooking up Bliss there. If the Cougars can shut that place down, it'll hurt them.
Fuck!
Might be the drug field, miss.
Climbing up,
but
cover
I think
me.
That giant coward's
shit, yes!
Happier now that the cult's gone.
Doesn't look like the cult did too much damage to this place.
Get this show on the road.
Turns people into those mindless angels at their so-called convent. They call it a ritual, but it's nothing but drug-fueled torture.
There's just no getting away from this mist.
Okay, let's go.
Dang.
Few bumps and bruises this time.
That was fucked up.
Make the best of what we've got. What we do.
Can't hunt. I say fuck them.
Sounds about right. Hanging in there, hon?
How you making out, cowboy?
Everyone here's on something small at one point or another.
Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone for something.
The cult never had that sort of know-how. These lying piggy pieces of shit.
Fate's been a part of the cult since the beginning.
Watch my six!
This supernatural shit is brand new.
Sharp now.
Just stay focused.
All's fair in love and war.
What the fuck? Colt's got a mess.
Man. taking the county back, bit by bit.
Glad you're here, Deputy. If anyone can get to Faith, it's you.
I don't know what to...
Watch for six!
Gotcha now, oh, asshole!
Shit!
Gonna take more than that to stop me.
Lots of folks went to Sacred Skies when they were little, but
heard of an old-fashioned summer camp. Taking it back means one less place for the cult to make that bliss. Appreciate it, deputy.
Hey, you. Come here. We stashed some things behind the waterfall at Dead Man's Mill. Some...
I need help on this one. I could really use your help. Good job clearing the camp out. Of course, now we have another problem. We got ourselves one nasty cougar down past the river. It's not an ordinary... Kill that crazy cougar!
Time to put this place behind us.
Less of that dream, Mr. Mountain. You can breathe a little easier.
Stock up on supplies here if we need
to. Like we're kids again.
Faith always gets what she wants.
Keep hoping that this is all just a bad dream or something.
But not like that.
Listen, I saw truck after truck come.
I can't see him yet. That is a trick.
Listen, I saw truck after truck coming out of the old brewery, all loaded up with barrels full of drugs. That must be where they make it. Please, you gotta do something.
Goodbye.
It's hard to tell what's real out here.
I gotta agree.
I'll die before I let Faith take me into the Bliss.
Gotta do what we can.
Messing with my head.
Down my first deer not too far from here.
Sure makes me miss hunting. How you doing, bud?
Darling, good to see you.
The ammo holds out? We're gonna win this.
Reminds me. Better check my gear.
Acted maliciously. This deputy ignored direct orders and acted independently. They will be found, and they will be dealt with accordingly. Please,
Krugers have got the code for the factory.
What's going on, sir?
I ain't even sure.
We stashed some things behind the waterfall at Dead Man's Mill. Some of the...
Felt fighting in the place.
What the?
This place like a champ. Thanks.
Ma'am?
Good to see you, mister. We're never giving this place back. I'm heading this way.
Someone out there? Hey, guy. Still standing, I think.
You hanging in there, huh?
Gonna need a minute.
I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And then she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman who very much wished to live. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. Let your faith be your guide. Leap. Accept the word of the Father into your heart. Let your faith be your guide. Leap. Accept the word of the Father into your heart. I will give you purpose. I will set you free. Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
Jump on that wall!
Thank you.
keep coming!
Forget the angels! Let's clean up them fuckers!
Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. He'll be all right. Just keep pressure on him. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Brooke.
Okay, then.
How you doing?
University types. You think they have the monopoly on know-how. Well, I'd like to see the man... ...when I've seen the fine...
Over here.
Thanks for what you did in jail.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
Faith will invite y'all to follow the path. Her path. Her pilgrimage. Ain't nothing but abuse and torture. Keep yourself away.
How you making out? Gonna be honest. Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just...
Howdy, mister.
Well, look. Time to get to work, Rook.
Real glad this little fortress is still standing.
Time to put our lost ones to rest and start to build for...